He was right up and hit him in the back of the neck head area. Vandenberg trying to clear it off the glass, and right there it comes up, and he's turned his back to try and not get hit with that puck, and it catches him in a real bad spot.
Looks like he's okay. We do have a reserve standby official, Francois Saint-Laurent, but Rooney says he's all right.
He's a little tap from Thatcher Demko there. Shakes that one off.